There's something about rehab that brings about such brutal honesty and acceptance of others, and oftentimes leads to deep transformation. And that should be the same thing we experience in the church. Brutal honesty, a fearlessness about being authentic and confessing our sins, and it should all lead to deep transformation. Unfortunately, that kind of posture is so often absent from the church, but we need to experience it. And that's what Restore is all about.